there, guys. My name is Danielle. You can call me Dani, and welcome to my channel. And we're going in with another vlog today. Now, this vlog is a little different because this vlog is gonna go over the span of 3 days. And you're like, sorry, I'm chewing gum. And you're probably like, Dani, why 3 days? I'm actually having interesting things happen in a 3 day span, so might as well just put it in one vlog. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, right now I'm getting ready because I am going to a graduation ceremony at my old high school because my old friends are now graduating. They're seniors and it's crazy. So I'm gonna get ready and enjoy this beautiful time lapse of me getting ready. Alright, now that the makeup is done, I do have to finish my upload to YouTube because right now it is Friday and you know what that means, new video every Friday, yeah. And I just gotta do a few things on it and then just gotta hit that upload button, and I'm really proud of this one. It was one of my favorite creations that I've done in makeup, and I know I haven't done a lot, but this has to be like one of my top ones. Even though it was kind of simple, I still love it like a lot. So I'm excited to upload this. So we're gonna go on a fast motion while I type up my little stuff here and we'll continue with the day. Alrighty guys, here we go. My video is going live now. Why do they always have to use weird pictures or thumbnails? But anyways, yay, published, yay! Make sure to go watch it if you not have yet seen it, yes! All right guys, we are on our way to the graduation pursuits. Is that the right term? I think I might have used that wrong. I feel like I did that wrong. I feel like every time I vlog, I have no gas. Anyways, I'm getting some gas and I picked up some lovely snacks. I got a blue lemonade, which I love them, and then some of the exploding Sour Patch Kids. Those I love way better than the original Sour Patch Kids. So first of all, sorry for the bad lighting. I have to duck under to get good lighting. I am at my friend's house and he's not ready. Oh my, sorry, that was too close. I told him to be ready 10 minutes ago. It is 6:30. The thing starts at 7. I'm just so irritated right now. I still love you, but I'm just so irritated because I am someone who really needs to be on time. And he is being the most typical stereotype Mexican right now. So we can be late to this. And I don't want to be late. So what am I doing to pass the time? I'm facetuning. Look at that beautiful little facetune. No, I'm not gonna show you the before. Okay, guys. I'll just update you the next time, I guess.
Brendan Thomas Cox.
Woo! Brendan!
Chardet, Kirkada, Chanel, Johnson.
Woo! Kirkada! Yeah! Woo!
Mark Patrick, Joseph McMillan.
Woo! Patrick! Yeah!
Ruby Rivera.
Woo! Pursuit to go back to the first people that I just saw. I didn't get to see one last person, and there's a picture right there. I'm gonna wait. Can I duck behind him? Okay, I'm going. I wanted to see Patrick, didn't see Patrick. He was the only one I didn't see. It's fine. I'm hot. Going back to my friends. Talk to you later. Life update, right now we are on our way to a karaoke, Korean karaoke.
Lost without direction, my faith is shaking.
Outfit of the night because it's about 12 o'clock in the morning, but I've been wearing this all day. It's not gross, I promise. This is what we got going on today. I am wearing a beautiful dress romper from Rue 21. Beautiful floral pattern. Definitely goes with my skin tone. And then some beautiful cream nude-ish sandals from Torrid. Get up right.
So my hair is bad. I'm doing this for you.
So let me give you an update of what just happened. He ditched me to go with my roommate and her cousin to the bar because I don't drink. And now I'm walking home by myself downtown talking to a camera. Bird. Hi. I'm a little scared, but it's okay. It's fine. You meet lovely people downtown. Okay, guys, I'm almost to my car. I'm not out of breath, I'm just tired. And I'm ready to go home. Enjoy the night. All right, guys. Thank you guys for watching this first day. I will see you. Well, technically it is tomorrow, the second day. So I'll see you later in the day. Hi there guys, it is the next day, or it's the next morning I should say, and me and Maya are out on breakfast. If you don't know, Maya is my support dog and she's just also my regular dog, and this is actually my first time bringing her out to a restaurant, and she's doing so great so far. It is so cute. They even got her a little water bowl. I'll put it right here. They got her a little bowl full of water. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. So, and today is kind of like a little chill day. To be honest, I didn't even want to go out, but I know I have to do this. I have to go to the mall and I have to buy a few gifts a few gifts because of my friends who are graduating, and I'm just really excited because I already know what I'm getting them. Oh, look how precious she is. I love you so much. I usually always bring her on my mall trips because she kind of like makes me feel calm. If you guys don't know, I have a little anxiety, and that's why I have her. And yeah, I take her to the mall with me because, you know, sometimes the mall can get like really crowded, and then she's just there like, all right, I'm chill. And I'm just like, whew, I could be chill too. This is what I am enjoying today. Oh my god, yes. This, half of this is Maya's. This is mostly mine, but look how cute that is. That's cute. And then some orange teeth, y'all. About to dig in. Yes, we totally crushed it, right, Maya? Right, Maya? No? Okay. I totally forgot to tell you guys that the outfit of the day is this beauty. Me. I'm the whole outfit. I'm sorry, I'm whispering because there's people here and it makes me nervous. I'm wearing this beautiful, beautiful purple floral shirt that I got from Walmart. Walmart. Others, step it up. And then beautiful shorts from Rue 21. Some pink flip-flops because I didn't feel like wearing like good flip-flops because I'm walking around a lot. So yes, this is the beautiful outfit. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah. Ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te pierdas si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. That is going to end day 2 of the vlog, and I will see you guys tomorrow for day 3. Good afternoon, guys, and welcome to day 3 of the vlog. It is afternoon, so I was right. Right now I am at church. If you can't see, the big old God sign there. And at first I wasn't going to vlog until later in the day, but then some things happened and I am going to my cousin's graduation ceremony, which I'm really excited for because I was really scared I wasn't gonna go, but now I am gonna go and I'm excited. So I'll see you there. Ready? Hey guys, I'm back from the graduation. I am home and I'm just gonna do a few things. I'll show you the outfit that I was wearing for church slash the graduation, and then I did have a jean jacket. Took it off because I was hot. And now, right now, I am going to do a YouTube video with my haul. So that's what's gonna happen, and then I'll talk to you guys later. Okay guys, I'm off to the graduation party with my cousins that you saw earlier. This is my outfit. It is super cute. I love it. And I don't know, I was debating whether or not to wear it, but I'm wearing it. It shows off my beautiful tattoo. And it actually makes me look thinner than I actually am, so that's a plus. And I don't know, I think it's just really cute and I love it and I'm excited. I got it from Charlotte Russe. Shout out to them. And I'll see you guys there. Okay, so here's the cute little setup that my cousin has. It is so cute. Her family. That's her and her daughter, which is adorable. And then over here are friends. Oh, so cute. They're my two baby cousins. Yes, work it. Then these are fun times. This is adorable. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Who are those nerds? Look at that. Who's that ugly one right there?
That is you.
What?
That's you.
Oh. Take a picture. Say cheese. Yay, so beautiful. The dog has joined the party. Please? Please? Doggo? Doggo? I can have Doggo?
Oh, shit, Doggo.
I'm that person at the party who get the dog. Pete, normal people? Pete.
Children need to move or else I'm hitting you.
I will.
Can you guys see me? Maybe? Are you ready?
I need a running start.
Oh, shoot! I was excited because I heard they're at the Bouncy House. And that's the Bouncy House. We got the Bouncy House going! Yes!
Me and a Bouncy House.
Oof! I don't like this anymore.
In the middle.
Okay. Whoa.
I can do not drop it. Okay, I would not drop it.
I don't care. My makeup's coming out. I'm a child again.
Ooh. Finally.
Ooh. I'm sweating. It's hot in here.
Let go of the net.
No.
Nope. I'm just gonna stand still right now. Thanks. Okay. Lived my 5-year-old dream for a little minute. Or for a few minutes. That was fun. Alright, I'll just go back in. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. Well, I tell it's over, sorry, but I it's up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. That is the end of day 3 and also the end of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this 3-day span with me. And if you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And if you're not already, subscribe to my channel right down below. I post every Friday now.